Jeb Bush
had an even worse one.
He's having a really bad campaign. Look at this campaign moment. This is in Hanover on Tuesday. Look at this.
I think the next president needs to be a lot quieter, but send a signal that we're prepared to act in the national security interests of this country to get back in the business of creating a more peaceful world. Please clap.
Oh, no.
You know, he said this campaign said everything except the candidate, right? I mean, you know, who can connect with voters.
And, how much longer?
Well, I mean, we'll see in New Hampshire and South Carolina. I think certainly through South Carolina. Yes. I don't think after South Carolina, if it doesn't get better.
Okay. Gosh, that hurts to watch.
It does.
You just have a lot of impact, though, between now and then by preventing Rubio from emerging.
That's very true.